do you get too many YouTube alerts? Do you get those notifications every time somebody posts a video? I know it can be a bit annoying. Bing, bing. Sorry, I couldn't find the sound effects. In this video, I'm going to show you how to subscribe to a channel, how to turn on those alerts, how to turn off the alerts but still stay subscribed, and how to unsubscribe from a channel. Let's get to it. So first, how to subscribe to a channel. That's very easy. You know how to do this. You find the channel and you find the video. You click on the channel's owner. You can hit subscribe. And so as I do that, it now says subscribed. And so that's going to appear in my subscriptions list. But now this video here, and by the way, this is Justin Brown from Primal Video. The guys at Primal Video have taught me so much about how to grow on YouTube. I really recommend their channel. This channel has got some great things about video editing, about editing screen recording on the iPhone. Now, DaVinci Resolve, I don't even know what that is. I think it's a video editor. I don't know. I don't care. I don't want to get an alert about that. And OBS Studio, once again, it's not something that interests me. But the YouTube thumbnail one definitely interests me. How to create a YouTube channel. Yes. So what do? We can set up the alerts here and make them personalized. And what that means is that YouTube is going to say, well, Anthony is not so interested in those videos about the DaVinci editor. So YouTube is not going to give me a notification about those. But when the Primal Video guys put up a new public video, when they set that video to public, then I'll get alerted on the ones that I'm interested in. And YouTube is pretty good at figuring out which ones you like. You could set yourself an alert to all videos. So that means absolutely every video that they post, that they make public, when they make it public, then I'll get an alert about that. Or you could make it personalized. And now if it's a channel that's getting just too many videos, then you can just turn it off. And it will still appear in your homepage from time to time because you are subscribed to the channel. And you, of course, you can completely unsubscribe from a channel doing it this way. You just click on that button. It says, what, are you sure you want to unsubscribe? I do. And then that's it. And you can see that that red button is now inviting me to subscribe again if I want to, which I better do because I don't want to miss those videos. Once again, by default, it's set to personalized, which is great. Now I'm going to show you how to do this on a mobile phone, and I'll do this using a different channel, my friend Rob Deptford. So I'm inside the YouTube app, and I'll just go and search for Rob Deptford. There we go. And you can see that I am set to subscribed, but you can see that little line that has just gone through the bell. That means that I don't actually get notifications from Rob's channel. So let's fix that. First, I want to turn on the notification. If the bell is all white or colored in, that's all notifications. And the middle one is personalized, a bit hard to see against that black color, but personalized. In fact, for Rob, I'm going to subscribe to his channel, make them all alerts. Every time he posts a video, I should get notified about it. And now to unsubscribe, once again, you select the channel and you just hit the unsubscribe button. And of course, you can subscribe again if you want to, which I recommend that you do because Rob's got some great videos on all kinds of technical stuff. Pretty good for people in my space, for people who follow my channel.
Found it.